It's day 222, which is distinctly satisfying. Right, let's get cracking. So today, we're not doing Arden because I'm bored of that for a second. Let's get cracking. I'm going to play some random things. These are from a list of things, tunes I put together for a Burns night a few years ago. But I tried some of these back in January or February. I think I missed actual Burns night when I was doing about them. And I found them quite hard, obviously. I was near the beginning. For a palate cleanser, we're going to try them a bit. So some of these are like Robert Burns ones. Some of them are not. They were just part of the thing. Jacobites by name. So we've got these little flicks in there. Really struggled with those when I did them before. Actually, even... kind of played them all right. Oh, so much easier, so much easier. I mean, not perfectly correct, but... That's okay. I mean, that's quite tricky to get your fingers around, but okay. Now, that one I couldn't do at all before. That's all of them, yeah. My love is like a red, red rose. Ooh, how does this even go? Can't remember this one. My love is like a red, red, red rose. Ooh, I literally don't remember this one. Thank you. It was quite a nice one. Oh, then we had Auld Lang Syne, which we're not going to do. Ah, he's a pirate. I added it in the list. Right. So, I came across a video of me trying this on tuba the other day. I can't remember if I uploaded it, but that was back when I was in school, where the tuba was. What's interesting, though, it starts low. And then we're going to ping up high. But B-flat is the highest one, which is a note I can now do on trumpet. So. Oh, and way up high. Why is it there? Come on, we can do it. What I do remember, actually, from doing it on the tuba, was that little bit at the end. Ba 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 bum. Like, I really struggled with that, but actually that wasn't too bad on here. I'll have to go back and try it on tuba again. Why not? We'll see. I'm going to cut myself some slack because I've walked a long way today. We were at Penny Van, which is the tallest mountain in South Britain or something. And also Corn D, which is the second, and also about 400 metres away from Penny Van. But there we go. And I played football. So, you know, breath control might not be as good as normal. Right, this one I've tried before because it's lovely. You're halfway done. How about we do it in the right key?
Thank you.
Nice. I like that one. Right, we've got a ping forward because then there's a bunch of... Oh, in fact, I'm going to try that one. A bunch of jazz standards, which I've done at some point. This was a nice one as well. Who's that? Eddie Goulding. Mostly all the same. Right. We skip over those ones. That's a really long piece. Ah, 1,000 years. I tried this a little while ago.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, what's going on? Okay, right. Last one for today. Here we go. This one's going to be a hard one. So this is now in the wrong key. Because I tend to play this one in E minor, not E flat minor. But I'm going to try and do... Oh, there we go. Whatever's going on today. Let's try and get those riffs. As I say, bit of a palate cleanser because Arban 6 is hard and there's only so much work I can do in it, and I'm tired. I've done my 20,000 and a half steps today, But it's all good. See you tomorrow.